Going on, everybody. Anthony here. We are back at LIU Post for the Pratt After Dark event. The Pratt is the gymnasium. You guys have seen some gig logs from here from like a month or two ago. We are here with Nick. You'll remember him from Zombie Ball and the last one that we were doing. What's up, man? You remember the vlog?
Yes, I do.
They remember you.
Me drunkenly screaming at Hofstra. Who could forget?
Good times.
Nick blasted out of his mind.
Good times. So they're just loading in now. I'm going to help him set up. And I'll try to show you guys as much progress as I can. Vlog. I'm doing some risky business here. Look
no,
at this.
Don't record this part. Seriously.
No?
No.
Even
no.
though it was my idea?
No. Don't record this.
Okay, vlog. This isn't making the vlog. This is what the setup looks like from above. We're up here on the track. Setting up some lights. Take a look at that. Solid. You guys probably can't see anything. Great. All right, guys. So I'm programming these. These are the Chauvet DJ Freedom bars. I'm just doing all the programming now. All right, guys, it's the calm before the storm. Everybody's finishing up their setups. Across that side, on the other side, they are setting up laser tag. They said it's gonna take them about half an hour. So once they're done with that, we're gonna set up lights over there. We already started kinda. See if you can see them. We put a couple lights there and a couple lights there. But we're gonna have to put a couple more, obviously, because it's gonna be dark over there. So, yeah, we're just waiting on them to finish with that so we could finish up lighting over there. And the sound and lighting on this side is all done. And we're getting ready to rock. That's the setup right there. Flyer for the event. Should be pretty sick. That's us. All right, folks, we got the lights all set up for the laser tag. We got them hidden in the bleachers. They're all battery operated, so we don't have to worry about any power running. The really bright ones are up top, aiming downward. I think they're working pretty good.